Hello, I'm Hugh Rimmington with the Sydney Newsbyte. Making news on 10, official figures show the lockout laws have sharply reduced late-night violent crime, although drug crime is up across the state. Another rate cut is now less likely, with an unexpected job surge pushing the unemployment rate down to 6.1%. Google has run foul of European authorities over claims of uncompetitive practices, and a Ferrari owned for just 1 week has been written off, and it's uninsured. Sydney's weather, a late shower today. First, though, a top of 28. All the details in 10 Eyewitness News, first at 5.